We have audio, hopefully. Thank God. Alright. Just want to play games and hang out with my friends. Oh God. Ooh. So weird because OBS was registering it. Oh, that definitely looks like a secret, but however I get to it, I don't have the thing to do so yet. Oh, previous room, there's a way to get, okay, we'll go back. I am back. Yay. Oh, shit. Recover and increase integrity? I didn't get an alert. I'm sorry, Wiccan. Thank you for the resub. Sorry, all my shit's being dumb. I ain't got no immunity. Immunities? The hell are immunities? Yeah, I literally got. I'll even show you. Look it. Even on the web browser for Streamlabs, it doesn't show anything new. So, I don't know. I'm sorry. Which way are we going here? To the right. This way. Whee! No real fall damage. I'm cool with that. I don't really need that. Ooh, there's a question mark over here. Oh shit. That looks dope.
Acquired a xenotype weapon. Similar to our carbine technology.
Okay. carbine rifle, but alien.
Carbine rifle, but make it alien. The fuck is this thing?
Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm.
Oh.
For now, I'll change objectives.
Okay, he's just.
And investigate the energy
reading
in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known?
Another one of those platforms.
I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
What? Oh, shit. Look out, it's chaos. Oh, it's got fucking... Okay. Auto fire, I like that. No, don't hurt me. Fucker. What? I got some range. Good? No, we still got more. Oh! This is actually kind of difficult. Heals, please. Thank you. These root things that grab you, this scares the shit out of me. Something. Really? You gotta have something to break that? Okay. Alright, what is this? Fixes all malfunctions. I don't have any yet, so maybe we wait. Give me something. Save that for a rainy day. For a rainy date. Fix my malfunctions. Thank you.
shoot the roots with a new gun. Unfortunately, no. Oh, armor piercing. That's cool. We gained proficiency. We gained some prof. Oh, look at that. See how it like ricochets off the walls? That's kind of dope. Oh, it definitely hits harder, for sure. Or maybe that's like the buff I've got going right now. Okay, that's not doing nothing. I don't like that. How do I fuck this thing up? Okay, well that's not what I was looking for. Wait, what? Tried. Oh, damn, let's go. Oh, what's this? Ball in a cube. Deposit into a matching device to permanently unlock this item designed for future cycles. Okay, that's like a permanent unlock, I guess. Alright, let's take a look at our map. We go yonder. Oh shit. Well, that fucked me up. Definitely scared the shit out of me.
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation.
Oh. I don't know if we want to put that on. That looks a little sus.
Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm.
What is a permanent equipment? What? Oh. Grants access to translocators. Okay. Is that the warpy thing? That's what you get for being dead. Swamp. Oh. Oh, look at that. Isn't that nifty?
Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Well, I guess I can't get that chest anymore, huh? It turns me into a pretty ball of light. Okay. Wait, wasn't there another one of these somewhere? Damn, what do I do now? I still can't kill this thing. Yeah, it says no. Oh wait, hold on. A lot like I read is more ancient. Oh yeah, here we go. It's all coming together. I don't like you mosquito things. Get away from me. Ether. Pardon me. I'm allergic to scary tentacle creatures. So where does this shoot me now? Back down? I mean, that's cool, but... Oh? We are in a different spot. Okay. Nifty. Oh, God. Lovecraft verbs. They want to touch me with their tentacles. Say no.
Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices.
Oh, this is like a shop or something, huh? Healing. Weapon proficiency. Now, are these, like, permanent upgrades, though? I'm confused. What does this do? Increases max integrity by 25%. Ether and obelites for one another. Well, shit. Speed and protection, maybe? How's my day, Moody? It was alright. Back to work today. But today wasn't that busy. But like next week, the week after, is gonna be pretty crazy. I feel like we just go with this one. Pick it up from? Do you already have it? Ah, yes. Yes, we do. Okay. How about yours? scan the spooky thing.
Blood writing.
Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered.
Ooh.
Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph.
Learning how to speak the alien language?
Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language.
Do I have to collect this one too?
Is this translating correctly?
Oh, that's the
maddening agony.
Thing I have to read, okay. Nice. What movie did you watch? Ooh, scary door.
Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Hmm. Freaky Friday. Nice. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? That is a lot of bullshit flying at me. They like teleport too. Instantly reach adrenaline max.
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
Consumable buff, okay. Okay. The healing piece looks to be a little rough. Can't use that. Ooh. Sure. We can't get to that yet. We need whatever grabs onto those things.
Fascinating. I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts.
So they're fighting that thing?
The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna.
Safe to open. Wait, do I only get one weapon? I don't see any bonus damage or anything. Let's take it. We'll work on it. The Brazzle Dazzle. I had burgers for dinner. And out of 10, I would rate it a 7. Because it was a pretty basic cheeseburger. But it was still delicious. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So we'll see what that's all about.
They built protection. This must have occurred centuries ago.
Triple A risk of rain, too. Yeah, I don't know if the one is just because of proficiency or. 5 ether to clean. To cleanse. Wait, don't we have that thing still? Is that still way back here somewhere? Oh man, how am I supposed to tell what the cleansing thing was? Shit. I don't remember what it was. It is very Doom-esque. Okay, we'll just skip that, because I don't know what that's going to do to me. Frankly, I don't like it. Okay, well, we can't do that, because that's obviously a grappling hooky thing.
The fabricators.
Oh, nice.
I've used those.
Razzle dazzle. I've used those. Yes. That's gross. Did I not come in this room somehow? What's this weird skid thing? Spit Maw Blaster? It looks sick. Oh god. Shotgun. Yeah, I didn't know you could do that. Okay, whatever. Okay, so what's through this door? This has got a cool triangle thing. Oh, sweet. Look, it's me. Can I shoot myself? What is this?
Encountered a small life form. Seems docile.
Does it though? No! Why did you try and grab the spider thing?
Oh. It's parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile.
Somehow,
it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Dropped obelites disappear 1 second faster. Auto repairs while at low integrity. I like auto repair. That's cool. Wait, did that just break? Oh shit, well look at that. I like this shotgun. Shotgun's dope. Oh boy. This seems like an arena of some type. And loud noises. Die, bitch! Oh god! Is that it? Or is there more? Oh, there's more. That thing's sweet. I like the grenade launcher thing. Adrenaline! Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I can't blow up the roots. It's probably the same thing as like the grappling hook. There's probably an item you need. I would guess. Ooh, stagger power? Or bone? I like the blast shell. That scared me. Safe to open. It is a 2. Better range, I guess. Carbine with a blast shell? I'm gonna take this one. I don't like all these spoopy parts. What else do we got here? Nothing there. Onward, I guess. Half health. Rough. No, no, get up, dodge, dash.
Another? What? I'm just falling down all these pits?
I mean, I ain't mad at this one. Give me that cash.
It's so abrupt.
Yeah, that's where I came from. What the hell? I don't like that thing because I can't kill it. Run! Way too much. It's hard to tell in these smaller spaces what there is. Health that I can't get because behind shielded turret. Oh god. Okay. Turns me into a bunch of nerds. Turns me into candy. That's right, I can't get that health. That's interesting that there's like health and items. Kind of a lock behind like new abilities and stuff. Oh god. I don't like it, Sam. I am. Oh, I can kill that one. Oh god. I don't have that key. Run! No. So I need some sort of crazy key for that. Oh, Sam says, suck it up, buttercup. Thank you, Sam. Taking down there. Run.
That's... That can't be here.
fuck? Good. No. Ooh, I like that you can use the scan to find the enemies. That's nice. Ooh, big heals. Let's go. Weapon here. Nah, I'll eat shotgun right now. Xenotech burial container of a sentient contains valuable items. Oh, feed me the goodies. Right into my belly button. Oh. I didn't like that. Why don't I like this either? Oh, that's what you mean by reload game. I didn't even notice I was supposed to be like hitting the trigger to do like a reload thing. Lol. Well, at least this one tells you what it is beforehand. Needs 5 ether. I don't have that. 1 additional kill required to increase adrenaline levels. I don't know what that really does. So that's sort of a thing, you know, in itself. We don't need help that bad. And then I found it. Looked like there's a secret in here. Yeah, okay. Damage Xenotech device fabricates a random item in exchange for increasing amount of obelisks. Item generator. Transports me to an unknown location. Oh, we gotta go back. Okay. These runs are pretty long. As far as roguelites are concerned. Xenotech device for accurate reconstruction of a complex entities per environment. Oh, does that give me like a life? Like a res kind of thing? That's what it sounds like. Well, that's not... Okay. Mind the gap. Mind the gap. Area in lockdown.
Oh, fuck. That's pretty cool. But is it better than the shotgun? Take it. I think bonus damage is worth it. Brown surges, huh? Suit integrity increased? Was that like a permanent upgrade? I don't know. What is happening? I guess trading the shotgun blast for auto fire is pretty clutch. Okay, well. You're back? Okay. Already powered up. Okay. Fixes malfunctions. Have a chance to drop resin on deck. These are all consumables, though. Okay, so this fixes malfunctions. So that means we can go just pick up a bunch of cursed ship and then. Right? What'd it do?
My house key. How could this be?
Raptured mind. So now we can go back.
many obelisks do I have? 561. Let's see what we get. Okay. I feel like we've explored a fuck ton of shit. Some heals. Oh. I don't know why I didn't pick that up before. That's silly. Let's go back to the house, now that we got the key for it. Oh man. Oh shit, we're in first person?
Exactly as I left it. But impossible. My first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives.
Eight 36. I wonder if there's any significance to that.
Was taken after I left. Why?
How did the books end up on the floor? I thought we just did the picture. We didn't do the books, did we?
Hello?
Oh, God.
Who is up there?
Whatever it was.
Such strange markings.
Serpent eating its own tail.
Oh,
Okay.
What is this meant to tell me?
Oh shit, the house is all dilapidated.
Am I supposed to remember this?
Astronaut figurine? What the fuck? This shit's wild. Oh, another fixes all malfunctions. Oh, shit. Sorry, dude. Oh shit. I saw the purple. I saw the purple and I went for it. What was this again? Oh, that was like a recharging. Yeah. Sorry, we can't open that yet. Xenotech barrier destruction. Yeah. Ah, yes. Those things. Right. Can you check this out? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we gotta look out for the glowy. The glowies. That looks like I can jump up there. Or not. Fair enough. Still a little jumpy on those random grabs. Health. Supercharge. During a cycle, okay. That's okay, I'll still take them. Still can't break through that, huh? I guess this is like the only place left. The orange thing. Boss door? Is that what this is?
Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction.
Robot Man.
Discovered a broken automaton. Clutching a potential tool. Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. A xenotype blade weapon.
You got a sword.
Adding to equipment for immediate use.
Okay. Yes. The long-awaited shield breaker. Yes. So much more we can do now. There's all the little secret spots. Finally, probably kill those shielded turret things. Fuck those things. Where you at? Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, let's go. Good, bro. Easy. Thank you. Malfunction removed. Bitch. Oh, I didn't like that. Oh no. Inserted the key. Oh no.
A strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
It looks like I have to drop. I'll chance it. Oh shit, is this a boss? Oh God. I don't know really. Fuck me, dude. Alive. I don't know how. Okay, that's... Oh God, please, why? That would do any extra damage or anything. I tried. I really... What?
Oh my god, dude. I kept my ether and the blade. Holy hell, there's a lot of stuff. Poison me? Emergency shield. Interesting.
The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
There's health under there. That's good to know. I'm sure you get the ability to go in the water at some point, and that those areas matter. We good? We clear? No. We're still up. Oh, I see. Ooh. Dicey. Save all the health, for sure. Lord knows we're gonna need it. What is a gold star doing? Like a challenge room or something? Oh god, yep. Where are you at? Kelly. Oh! Sword is a welcomed addition to my inventory. Getting hit causing an explosion? Yeah. Yes. Absolutely. Ew, no. Ew. Fixes or prevents one malfunction. Nice. That's cool. I like the challenge room concept. Ooh. Can't cut that one. Presumably safe. It's a funny way of explaining that. Presumably safe. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, the sneezes. Are those little bars extra? I wonder if those are like E-tanks from Super Metroid, kind of. Kansas anymore. Okay, we'll roll with it. Ow. Okay. What the fuck? Requires a crimson key. Okay. Just trying to survive at this point, shit. I'd like to get out of the danger zone, please. Malignant Key. Six ether? I feel like that's not worth it. Get the fuck out. Item area. Oh, I wonder if that's what saved me that one time. Integrity, 2% damage dealt. Not bad. Oh, this is better though. Go through the blue triangle door. Fixes all malfunctions, eh? Another suit signal? Wait, what? Suit signal detector.
I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
Yo, that shit just... what? The dead me just turned into an alien. Shit, I pressed the wrong thing.
Fuck.
Go. Getting aggressive. Whew. Okay then. Ground surge is gonna be like grenades, right? That noise. Oh shit, look out. Can't remove the negative effects of a parasite, can you? Does that count as like the malignant? We good? Okay, thanks. Glad I picked it up right as I was getting hit. That's cool. Listen, fuck you. Okay, what's with that shit? I should have used the... I don't remember how to have these grenades. Interference sphere. It's an interference sphere. Really wish I had this grappling hook thing. Be cool. You know what be cool? So I just had this grappling hook thing. I wonder if I can make it out there. And I did, because I'm a legend.
Scout log, Atropos. Helios is entirely broken, and I must abandon hope for him. Initially, I thought to merge his systems with those of the Sentients, because maybe these machines would fix him. Brightest minds on the mothership couldn't fathom this, so I can't save him. He's gonna die. Then I'll be alone.
Oh, that's sad. That makes me a sad panda. Make me waste my goodies, you know. Fuck it. Waste. pretty cool. That looks like death. Save some. We can always come back here if we get more. Can't get up there because I don't have the grappling hook. So maybe it is. Through this door yet. Shit, he's like invincible. Okay. Let's go. Pocketing all the ether. Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Is this thing gonna come alive on me too? Here it goes. Oh. Scavenge minus 3 ether. Avenge. That was worth it. So Okay. Oh, fuck you. Run! Quick, get all the Orby Doos. Almost. It's good enough. Yeah, we got a sword. Chop. Energy blade. Oh, something like that. Look at, now we can do this. What is this? Key. Yes, please. Thank you. That's the, I don't know, something. I don't want to use that. I'm afraid to. A lot of secrets.
The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
A level 5? And a chance to unlock a new ability thing. Upgrade. Beep, 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 beep. With 2 D's. I love me some double D's.
Me, yes.
Enemies. Fucking do it. Get this. Oh, fucking force lightning. Hell yeah. That shit was sweet. is a sketch. Run! Fucking do it. God damn it. Oh, fuck you. Oh, this got Miramaw Rad Spitter. What's this do? Greatly increases max integrity, reduces melee damage. I wonder if there's a way that you can get rid of the negative effect. Like, does that still count as, like, the malignant thing? Survivability sounds good, but fucking melee slaps. Alright, here's what we'll do. We'll take it in hopes that we can remove the shit. Which we probably won't be able to, but whatever. See, now here's the thing. I don't know if I'm going to be able to heal enough to really take advantage. We got 6'10". Take the healing on damage. Take as many upgrades as we can, I suppose. Okay. Great.
fuck. What the shitballs? Ow. Oh, I'm gonna die for sure. Ribs and corn on the cob, that sounds amazing. So that's some Chinese food delivered? Also sounds amazing. That's a dead end for me, huh? Fucked up your order. I already got these. I would please like help. Please, just give me help. Don't fall in the abyss. Thank you. Fuck it, let's cleanse it. Why not? Was that worth five? Debatable. Oh, what's this? Drop the obelisk last 2 seconds longer. Not worth. Every other time they fuck up. That sucks. Increase weapon damage by 10%. I need more obelites. Fuck. I want it. Wait, do I have that key yet? Why did that seem like that died pretty quickly? I've been playing for a little bit, I guess.
Fuck you. I'm out of here. Oh, here goes the boss with... I mean, we've got a stronger weapon, but... See how she goes. Phase one. With your lasers. Phase three. Where'd you go? Fuck. I can't see. Camera, please. No! Oh, fuck. That was better than last time.